guys are, I gotta go to the video. We gotta talk. Go.
Better quit.
Yeah, let's go to the video, baby. Make some noise. Make some noise. You too cool for me, huh?
We ride slow. We doing things that the girls don't do. The boys stare. We smile back. All my girls in the rainbow Cadillacs. Yeah. Show stopping at the last spot. The red shining with the open top. Hydraulics make our heads go nod. Hair blowing in the breeze. Yo, we superstars. Put in the keys, make that engine hot. Three in the back, one in the passenger. Smoke creeping cause we look that fly. All the boys trying to taste our candy pie. We in the car, we ride slow. We doing things that the girls don't do. The boys stare, we smile back. All my girls in the rainbow Cadillac. Yeah! Bet you we never see. Your friend is clean. The way the sun speaks, we do it deadly. That's how we keep it. Make sure that face knocking. So when you see us riding, we call it show stopping. We show stopping. We show stopping. We show stopping. We show stopping. That's how we keep it popping. Make sure that face knocking. So when you see us riding, we call it show stopping. We sitting on 22s past 2. Mink bucket seats, neon blue. Color coordinate with them shoes. Yeah, we divas, but we ride like big boys do. Black tinted with a white stripe and a steak. Looking in the mirror at my bad boy video. Show stopping till they lose their breath. Turn the wheel to the right, turn the wheel to the left. We in the car, we ride slow. We doing things that the girls don't do. The boys stare. All my girls in the rainbow Cadillac. Yeah! Bet you we never seen. Your friend is clean. The way the sun speaks. We do it deadly. That's how we keep it poppin'. Make sure that face knocking. So when you see us riding, we call it show stopping. We show stopping. We show stopping. We show stopping. We show stopping. That's how we keep it poppin'. Make sure that face knocking. So when you see us riding, we call it show stopping. In the 280s, Mercedes, in the H3, baby, Rangers, Bentley, cruise my Escalade. Say, oh, break them off, sub and proper like a real showstopper. This is for my chicas with the Beamers, they 60s, 67 Chevys, Maserati, or Lexus. Say, oh, break them off, something proper like a real showstopper.
Hi, welcome to Dream Worldwide Television. This is Stasia.
That's right, that's
hey.
Right.
Hey.
Hey. Look, Stasia, touch and agree, baby. There you go, for real. Now look.
Dream, I hope nothing was on your hand. Ooh.
You see this right here? Get, please focus in on this right here.
Ooh, I like.
Look, focus in. Zoom in. This is what I'm talking about. There you go. See this girl right here? Guess she got a look on her face. She's like, you need to hurry up. I heard it all before.
Now waste my time.
Yeah, don't waste my time. For real, for real.
My nails.
This girl right here has got to get my nails off. This girl right here called in on my last show when I was up in L.A. in Inglewood, and she was saying, Mama, I'm on TV. Come on, Mama. Now she here. What's up with you? How you feel calling in on my show?
It's crazy because now I'm sitting here and I'm like, wow. And I just picked up the phone calling you, sitting there on my floor, and my sister talking about, don't call Dream.
What she say?
Cause she said, don't call, right? So I'm sitting there like, please. When she went in the bathroom, I was like, do-do-do-do. Hello, hey. And at first I was sitting there and I'm like, why is it not answering? Why are they not talking to me? And then I was like, shoot. And you was like, hey, caller. And I was like, oh, what's up? What's happening? And then I started talking to you. But it was weird, though, because now I'm sitting here embracing on everybody, talking
would
to everybody.
Would you say dreams do come true?
They come true. That's everybody,
right.
If you do have dreams, they do come true.
That's
you just
right.
Got to put your mind to it and do everything
that's
that
right.
You want to do.
That's right.
And don't listen to what nobody got to say, because there will
that.
Be people that have to say things, but you can just brush them off
brush
and do
off
your
shoulder.
Thing.
Brush them off
brush
your
them
shoulder.
Brush them off this way,
Dream. Yeah. Oh, this way. I'm sorry. That's a real See, the thing about it, Ill Nice, when I was talking to her over the phone, her and her moms, her and her sister would say, Dre, we want to meet you. We want to meet you. Dog, first of all, I feel like taking off my pajamas. I was sleeping, and I had to get dressed, roll down on my little power wheel, and say, yo, I got a phone call. Say, phone caller?
Phone caller, this is Stasia. How you doing?
What the hell took y'all so long to ask the goddamn phone?
Oh,
all right, hold up. All right, who is this?
See,
that's a hater.
Hello?
That's a hater right there.
Hater. I know. Haters, don't
God
call the show, please. But
say,
God
say
bless
it again.
You, though. Haters, please do not call the show, please.
Yeah, that's real talk. See, this is what I'm talking about. Stasia, I've been doing this for a long, long, long time, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I just look at the haters, and I can't give them too much props, because if they could do it, they will be doing it now.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? See, the girl like you, I know you get all kind of play every time, every day of the week. What is it like for you?
It's crazy because I'm a very talented person. I'm very smart. I'm outgoing. And it's like guys these days just look at me for my body and my pretty face, but they can't see who I am as a person and who I am mentally.
Who are you as a person? Who are you mentally?
You know, I'm an aspiring model. I want to do a lot of things. I'm going to college. I got accepted into 2 colleges.
Uh-huh.
And I'm just trying to do my thing. I'm really trying to focus myself.
We got a caller. Tell the
caller, this is Stasia. How you doing? Hey, who's this?
Juan, Los Angeles.
Oh, how you doing? What made you call the show?
All right, all right. I'm just sitting here, you know, just flipping through his channels. I'm seeing you and your girl doing your thing.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my sister.
Come up here.
Come here, Jenna.
All right.
Give me a kiss.
That's her sister. See that right there, man?
I love my
sister. Hey, how old are you?
I'm only 14.
I'm 18. I'm older than her. She look older than me, huh?
Not really. You can tell she's the youngest. Hey, but man, I go to West LA, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking real estate and communication, and I'm just calling to give you all your props, you know what I'm saying?
Thank
Do your
you.
Thing. Keep your head up and call it like the last call. Y'all need to let that go through one ear after the other, you know what I'm saying? Just, man, keep your head up.
Hey, man, thank you for your maturity. Much respect to you. Please give me a call at the end of the show and tell West LA about this show, and I would love to come up there and do some interviews, all right?
Hey, man. Man, you doing your thing, too, but I just want to get an 18-year-old my MySpace done, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, hey. We'll talk about that when you call.
Call Dream. Call Dream. He'll handle it. If you call him, he'll hook you up for real, because he's like my dad, and he kind of like crazy.
God dang it.
He kind of crazy.